if you have been experiencing issues like the Windows opening programs in the second monitor and not the main one, then you are in the right place. We have got some effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Solution 1. Choose the main monitor. So, you need to choose the primary monitor to fix this issue quickly. Just right-click on the desktop and head over to Display Settings. Then you will find the available monitors under the Display option. Choose the one where you want to open a particular program. Then apply the changes and save it. This will resolve your issue. However, if you don't see any options, then click on the Detect under Multiple Displays and the computer will detect the available monitors. Then, you can choose the monitor you want to open a program. And there you have it. An easy solution to Windows opening programs on the second monitor instead of the primary monitor. We hope this method has worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.